Hey guys, welcome back to Cosplay Genie, and this is Cosplay 101. Today we're going to talk about wig styling and the tools you need to style your cosplay. First off, which is everyone needs, is a wig net or a hair net. Then we need your wig, we need silicone spray, we need styling spray, a hairbrush, a heating comb, wig stand and scissor. So I'm going to go ahead and take my wig in, and silicone spray is something that we need to brush the comb and set it. After a convention, you will notice that your wig has gone horribly messy. A silicone spray will help you to set it down, straighten up the comb. Now as you can see, I'm using the heating brush. Now this brush heats up the fibers of the wig. The wig stand is equally important so that you can put the wig on the stand and comb it out. These are my tips for cosplay wig styling. This is your favorite cosplay genie, color me orange, and I'll see you in the next tutorial.